Hello everyone, in this video we learn about NCID surface. In NCID surface we can create a sheet, a surface by inclinated enclosed curve. So let's start. Go to surface tab, more and NCID. You can see we have two options to create NCID surface, trimmed and triangular. First we take trimmed and we are going to close the cutout. Select the curve and OK. You can see the surface is created. Now let's check other option. If I want to trim the outer surface, then in setting check the trim boundary and the sheet is trimmed, but you can see the tangency is not equal according to the surface. Double click the NCID surface command. In constraint face, select face. Now the surface is fully tangent. Similarly, I am going to close this cutout inside it. This it. Here, single curve. Similarly, trim boundary and constraint face. Let's go to other example. More inside the surface. Next we taking triangular. Select the curve. Now you can see the triangular face is created. If I am selecting the constraint face, you can see the inside a surface created. How can create the surface in different way? In shape control, here you can see the center control. We can control the center. The X center, the Y center. Similarly, and in constraint flow direction perpendicular. So you can create the triangular inside its surface. Similarly, the other example. So this is the NCID surface command. Hope you understand. Thanks for watching.